I welcome you all with Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May peace, mercy and blessings of creator of the universe, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, be on all of you. Myself, Dr. Ahmed Sheikh, PhD, DSc, Doctor of Science, Head of Chemistry Department, Maharashtra College, Mumbai University, President, Islamic Vision Research Center. Today, I will share with you pain receptors. Aaj hum aapke saamne zikr karenge pain receptors ke bare mein, kya chamadiyon mein jaan hoti hai aur haqeeqat mein chamadiyon mein jaan hoti hai. Scientist, eminent scientist Thagetet Tejasan, chairman of Chiang Mai University, Thailand. He visited Saudi Arabia as an external examiner at King Abdulaziz University. He was presented with some of the English translations of Kithmur, and he was presented the English translation of Glorious Quran. Specifically, he was asked to comment on the verse, chapter number 4, Surah Yasin, verse number 56. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا بِآيَاتِنَا سَوْفَ نُسْلِيهِمْ نَارَ قُلَّمَا نَذِجَتْ جُلُودُهُمْ بَدَّلْنَاهُمْ جُلُودًا غَيْرَهَا لِيَذُوكُ الْعَذَابِ Those who reject our signs, we shall soon cast them into the fire, as often as their skins are roasted, we shall change with the fresh skin so that they taste the penalty. Jo hamari ayaton ka inkar karte hain hum unhe ankareeb aag mein dalenge, unki chamadiyan jal jayengi, use nayi chamadi se tabdeel karenge taaki aur fir jalaye jayenge taaki wo azab ke maze ko chakhe. When this translation, English translation of this verse was given to Thagetet Tejasan and was asked to comment on this and was asked that whether this verse is talking about nerve endings, that is skin characteristics, pain receptors in the skin, he said yes. After that, Thagetet Tejasan went back to his country, Thailand. He came for a conference, 8th medical conference in Saudi Arabia in Riyadh. He participated, and at the end of the conference, he stood up and said that I am very much interested in Quran since last 3 years. I have gone the verses of Glorious Quran, and I find that there is excellent coherence with the Glorious Quran and the scientific facts. And I believe that this Glorious Quran is not the human work. It is through the revelation which was revealed on beloved Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam by creator, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He said that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, must be a messenger, and the creator of the universe is eligible creator, that is God or Allah. And after going through the verse, inna alladhina kafaru bi ayatina sawfa nuslihim nara kullama nadijat juluduhum baddalnahum juludan ghayra ahliya dhukul adab inna Allah kan azizan hakima, those who reject our signs we shall soon cast in the fire, as often as their skins are roasted, we shall change with the fresh skin so that they taste the penalty. Jo hamari ayaton ka inkar karte hain, ankareeb unko aag mein dalenge, unki chamadiyan jal jayengi, use nayi chamadi se tabdeel karenge aur fir jalaye jayenge taaki woh azab ke maze ko chakhe. Is par unka dil itna mutasir hua, unhone kaha ki mujhe pehle lena chahiye la ilaha illallah muhammadur rasulullah, there is none worthy of worship but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and prophet muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is the messenger of Allah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.